if you reduce a wild animal's population to such a point that it is endangered, its ecological value has disappeared with it. It no longer exerts an ecological force. It no longer helps you to purify your environment, to sustain your plants, to sustain the air we live in. By the time it's endangered, there are too few left to do their jobs. But there aren't too few zoo men left, and they can darn well do their jobs, and they can do them better if they work closely together. But I was not as balletic as the Rio, who, as I swung him around and he swung around me, managed to catch his foot in my trousers. A few minutes later, I was sitting on top of the Rhea on the floor with my trousers pulled down, examining its eye, and the reporter came in with Mr. Verheller. It's not a common thing to see a curator sitting on top of Darwin's Rhea with his pants down. But thank God she chose not to write about that.